Today on Mike Attempts, mower valve adjustment. My mower is almost 24 years old and I've never adjusted the valves, so let's get to it. The adjustments will be made in here. For better access, I'll first remove the top cover. The blower cover is held in the back by this clip. Push it forward and the cover should lift off. I put the fuel cap back on and cleaned it up a bit. Now we have access to the four bolts securing the rocker cover. Once removed, you can expect some oil. I probably should have put a rag down first. The air fuel mixture enters the intake valve at the bottom, and the combustion gases exit the exhaust valve at the top. Remove the spark plug to determine the location of the piston. By slowly pulling the starter rope, I can see when the exhaust valve opens to expel the hot air. Then the intake valve opens to suck in the air-fuel mixture. Now both valves are closed and the piston is on the compression stroke. I'm using a clean chopstick to see when the piston is at top dead center. As I pull the rope, the piston forces the stick out further. Once it's out as far as it will go, I mark it with a pencil. My manual says to adjust the valve clearance a quarter of an inch past top dead center, so I mark that on the stick as well. As I continue to pull on the rope, the piston will start to go back down. Once it reaches the second mark, I know it's in the correct position. You'll need a set of feeler gauges to set the proper clearance. They're just thin strips of metal with precise thicknesses. The manual states that the exhaust valve should be between 4 and 8 thou, so I'm going to use the 6 thou feeler gauge. The exhaust valve is only slightly loose. I'm pretty surprised since it's never been adjusted. Loosen the hex screw in the center, then slowly tighten the nut until it just starts to grab the feeler gauge. You should still be able to move it back and forth, but you want to feel some resistance. To set the adjustment, hold the nut in place while tightening the screw. This can sometimes alter the clearance, so be sure to double check. The intake valve should be between 4 and 6 thou, so I'll use the 5 thou feeler gauge. All engines are different though, so check your manual. It's off too, but not much. Repeat the process for the intake valve. I want it just a hair tighter. That's perfect. I cleaned out the inside of the rocker cover and popped it back on. Reinstall the spark plug, resecure the covers, and you're done. Feel free to rate this video, add your comments and questions below, and subscribe for more.